Chester.
Back to sap making 101. Fire died down while we were working inside, and basically just got it kicked up again.
I don't think the sap is boiling yet,
but we're gonna get in there soon.
We're getting there slowly. Still got a pile of wood to go, and another one in the shed, worst comes. And yeah, I guess that's pretty much all to say right now. Sap making 101, old school styles.